We are working to learn more about a deadly shooting that happened at an apartment complex in Brookhaven. Police say four men were shot and one person died. It happened along Buford Highway, just north of North Druid Hills Road. Brookhaven PD says the person who was killed was found inside the apartment, but there was a tent set up outside for that gathering. Police haven't said who shot who, but they did tell us they are not looking for any suspects.